Hi guys, so here is a Motorola and I want to show you today I got the update. And first you can see this is Moto Z Play and Android 7 now. So when I got the update, you can see here is the update. And here is, you can see, system update. So I downloaded already. This is more than 1 GB. So now I want to stop. So let's see. So let's see how long it's take and what's the difference. I hope performance improve and other new feature. Actually, I was expecting the Oreo 8. After that, I hope I get the Oreo faster, but I'm not sure. When the update comes, I was thinking is Oreo 8 after Nugget, but I think this is not Oreo because this 7.1.1, but I think after that Oreo will be updated, but let's see. Thank you.
start falling, 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 'cause we'll start falling.